When traveling by boat, you can now explore great marinas and book your boat slip with Snag-A-Slip.
When planning your trip, relax and use Snag-A-Slip.
When you're underway and you need a place to stop, don't freak. We'll find you the perfect dock.
Need a slip on your trip? Don't freak, you've got Snag-A-Slip.
Explore, book, boat.
Snag-A-Slip, snagaslip.com.
To the Annapolis Town Dock, presented in part, of course, by Snag-A-Slip. Find out more online about how to get a spot like this down here in the harbor and enjoy the beautiful afternoon and evening here in Annapolis. My name is Jonny Grave, and I'm here from Washington, D.C., which is that way, way over that way. And I really hope you like blues, because I can't play anything else. It's an old song from the 40s. It's called On a Wing and a Prayer.
Thank you.
know, before the pandemic hit, I used to say it's kind of fun playing a show like this outside when there's going to be a lot of strangers, lots of boats, lots of scenery. Outdoor shows are lots of fun to play, especially when the weather's holding up. Now that everyone's been quarantined for several months and kind of stuck inside for week after week after week, playing shows outside is a lot more fun and a lot more rewarding. So thank you all for tuning in. Get out and go see some live music. This is show number 9, I think, of this series, and there's going to be a lot more later on this year, too. Outside under this tin roof here sounds a whole lot like some of the juke joints that I played in the South. Lots of really fun spots. Gipps, you ever get a chance to go down to Bessemer County, Alabama, Gipps place. It's way off in the hills. And it sounds like that. So that said, let's do a fun old juke joint number. There's an old Robert Johnson song. It's called Last Fair Deal Gone Bad. Some of my own songs in a minute, but I'm having a lot of fun playing other folk songs right now. It's a great piano player, or excuse me, piano tuner, guitar player, songwriter. He tunes pianos for a living, though. His name's Bill Baker. Lives in Washington, D.C. He's a friend of my dad's, and I learned a lot of guitar playing stuff from him when I was a kid. I was shorter then. I cannot believe Bill Baker beat me to this song. This is a perfect Jonny Grave song, and he beat me to it. I can forgive him. He's got like 30 years on me. It was in tune when I bought it. This is one of his songs. It's called You Can Look But Don't Touch. My shop at the 10-cent store. She called to grab a candlelight. It was for free. And here's a lesson that you taught to me. You can't look but don't touch. You can't look but don't touch. The wishful thinking ain't no crime. If it's a small dream on your mind, something you can't buy. Have it catch your eye, boy. Oh, temptation's too much. You can't look but don't touch. But when I got home, changed my scene because I became was the homecoming queen. I took her home and asked if I could hold her tight. It's the words that broke my heart that night. You can't look but don't you can't look but don't wish for beckoning no crime. If it's a sweet dream on your mind, something you can't buy. Happy's a catch your right boy. Oh, temptation's too much. Can't look but don't touch.
Thank you.
go by Baltimore and no carpet on my floor. Come along and follow me, I'll go down to Galilee. '73 called Old Shoes and Picture Postcards, which came out on an album called Small Change by Tom Waits, and he wrote the song when he was 23 years old, and it makes me feel very bad about being a songwriter. And the song is going to be a waltz in the key of G, so that means that it's a dancing tune. So wherever you are streaming this at home, on a boat or in the living room, or a bathroom, I don't know your life. This tune is for waltzing, and a waltz is 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. And if you don't know how to waltz, just fake it.
With the sun in her eyes, I'll kiss you.
and then I'll be gone. So goodbye for so long. The world calls me dear, and your tears cannot bind me anymore. Farewell to the girl to put the sun in her eyes. I'll kiss you, and then I'll be gone. Yes, I'll kiss you, and then I'll be gone. Yes, I'll kiss you, and then I'll be gone. I'd also very much like to thank Oasis Marina Management for throwing the series together, but also for hiring some top-notch technical professionals. The Live Like Kings Moving Light and Sound and Picture Company is taking care of this production team. Our friend Jason is behind the computer. Our friend Zion. Beside the property. It's an absolute pleasure to play the gig outside. Steamy though. Here's an old tune called Avalon, my hometown. Thank you.
just got no. Hey, I ain't that you just got. Oh, I'm leaving my home, my baby, and I won't be back no more. See, just don't think, sugar, but I can't understand. Oh, and it just won't think, honey, but I can't understand. Been a pretty girl's night alone, baby, and I'm just a grown man. Have a long night at home, town, honey, it always on my mind.
promise it sounds much better when it's in tune. From our allied friends across the seas around like circa 1941-42. I'm sure Glenn Miller has a cut of that somewhere. Sung by Bing Crosby, the Andrews Sisters, or some such. Swing time music. Let's go back to some blues real quick. So now I'm so glad that a law got passed.
uptown women have got to cut their own grass. And when I won't you be kind to your kitchen, oh, 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 I'm gonna go down and home. Sweep out your pantry, honey, won't you be kind? Well, keep your backyard clean, keep your backyard clean. I got a nickel's worth of whiskey, mama, and a dollar's worth of jam in the corner. Spend a whole dollar to just to look at her grand. And when I won't you be kind to your kitchen, oh, oh, I'm gonna go down and home. Sweep out your pantry, honey, won't you be kind? Well, keep your backyard clean, keep your backyard clean. She got a mouth like an old tub. And don't ask for that pretty girl how to do that washboard rub. Well, now won't you be kind to your kitchen? Oh, oh, I need a dive for. Sweep out your pantry, honey, won't you be kind? Well, and keep your backyard clean. Keep your backyard clean.
Was this kind of cool cross-pollination that we got between American blues and French gypsy jazz. Listen to some of that old Les Paul stuff, 1950-51. Really fun transatlantic sounds. So I listened to a lot of that stuff, and when I was listening to it, I couldn't help but try to write one of my own. This tune of mine is called Paris 1947.
Thank you.
Short break and come back for another set of music, if this is music, which is so very debatable. Once again, gigantic, overwhelming, huge, astronomical thank you to the Oasis team here at the marina. They manage several marinas all over the United States, and I urge you to check them out. And when you want to reserve your spot, go through Snag-A-Slip. Lots of fun spots to get away to. Y'all need some getting away. A little random. Inside the harbor from one of the boats over here, tuning in from home, big, gigantic thank you to Oasis Marina Management, to Slipstream, and the viewers like you. Thank you so much. My name is Jonny Grave. I'm going to play one more song, take a very short break. Come back and play until the cows come home, or until 8 p.m. Eastern Time, whichever one of my contracts stated. Are there cows in Annapolis? Got a little request earlier for some Dickie Betts. I'm fresh out of a band. So in lieu of that, I hope y'all enjoy a little bit of Stevie Ray Vaughan.
She's my sweet little thing, baby. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby, yes, and I'm a little lover boy. Sweet little baby, yes, I'm her little lover boy. She must wait a little bit, yes, and now I'm her little lover boy. Thanks so much, be right back.
By boat, you can now explore great marinas and book your boat slip with Snag-A-Slip.
When planning your trip, relax and use Snag-A-Slip.
When you're underway and you need a place to stop, don't freak. We'll find you the perfect dock.
Need a slip on your trip? Don't freak, you've got Snag-A-Slip.
Explore, book, boat.
Snag-A-Slip, snagaslip.com.
I'm Dave Hutchinson, Sheriff of Hennepin County. The Sheriff's Office Water Patrol oversees the lakes and rivers in the county. And we want to make sure you enjoy yourself while staying safe. That's why it's important to follow these social distance guidelines. Here's Lieutenant Shane Magnuson with some tips.
Thank you, Sheriff. One of the most important tips for social distancing while boating is to only boat with people of your immediate household. Do not invite guests onto your boat. This includes family members and friends not in your immediate household. Do not go boating if someone in your group is feeling sick or may have been exposed to someone who is sick.
You guys ready?
Make sure you go from your house to your boat and back. Avoid all unnecessary contact with anyone during your trip. When launching your boat, make sure you keep a safe distance of at least 6 feet from others prepping their boats and wait patiently for your turn before launching. Make sure everyone has a life jacket. While you are out on the lake, please don't beach or tie up to other boats to stay safe. Keep your boat and the people in your boat at least 6 feet away from others. When you are done for the day, make sure you keep a safe distance from others while landing and cleaning out your boat. Thank you.
I hope this video answered some questions. Stay safe, and we'll see you out there.
Thank you.
us for the first time. Running on the red lights, the middle finger was a peace sign, yeah. We were sipping on emotion, smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless and we owned it, yeah, yeah. We were high and we were sober. We were on and we were over. We were young and now I'm older, but I do it all again. Getting drunk on the train track, way back when we tried our first cigarettes. Oh, $10 was a fat sack. I do it all again.
When traveling by boat, you can now explore great marinas and book your boat slip with Snag-A-Slip.
When planning your trip, relax and use Snag-A-Slip.
When you're underway and you need a place to stop, don't freak. We'll find you the perfect dock.
Need a slip on your trip? Don't freak, you've got Snag-A-Slip.
Explore, book, boat.
Snag-A-Slip, snagaslip.com.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Conan O'Brien. We are Mumford & Sons. Welcome back to the Annapolis Town Dock, folks. My name is Jonny Grave. Pleasure to be here. Snag-A-Slip.net. How do they find Snag-A-Slip at home? Snag-A-Slip.com is how you reserve one of these fantastic, beautiful spots in the harbor or any of the marinas that are managed on their Oasis. My name is Jonny Grave. Pleasure to be here. Live Like Kings is the production team behind this fantastic streaming live concert. Broadcasting live from the water side. It's called By and By. Thank you.
stick to the preacher. Oh, won't you meet me? You got no idea the trouble I'm in. Just said sit down easy. And there's a house full of mercy. Keep your chin up, the noise and the cry. Might not be much light, but still beats a cold night. Maybe things will get better for you in the by and by. In the by and by, well, now I made things be a little better in the by and by. In the by and by, well, now I made things be a little better in the by. Saturday and a headache and back breaking, and her husband's on the door. She said that she's picking up. She said that she's moving now, that she's quitting town. They're pulling up that road tonight, she's on the road. She said that she don't know how the Lord is gonna go, but she says that you can't win if you never try. She pulls up her bootstraps, she said she's not coming back. Just a maybe I'll see you, honey, in the by and by. In the by and by, well, not I may. I'll see you, honey, in the by and by. In the by and by, well, not I may. I'll see you, honey, in the by and by. Still he's working through the night, just trying to make things turn around. But when things will get there, he said he's still alone. In the by and by, well, he said, babe, things be a little better by and by. In the by and by, well, now I made things be a little better by and by. Everything's gonna be a little better in the by and by. Everything's gonna be fine soon in the by and by.
The sun is finally going down over this harbor. And I'm smelling like 13 different crab shacks. There is a ton of things to eat around here.
Thank you.
that died. Might have been some weeping willow. Weep for days, for months, for years. Would it nothing?
My heart, honey, that blood in your eye.
just say it was me.
Thank you.
got me up, got me down, got me up, down, up, down, babe. Any way you want to let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want now, baby. The way you want me to roll. You got me stealing, you got me hiding. You got me stealing that out of mine. Any way you want to let it roll. Oh, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want now. Any way you want me to roll.
Talk.
Yes, I heard you running off your mind. I'm a long bit tired, I bet I'm gonna hit her out that side. Just one thing, baby, so keep on worrying my mind. And Lord, I asked for the honey, and she bring my tip in time. Just one thing, baby, so before you go, up on the house, baby, say what you want.
My name is Jonny Grave, and just in case you didn't catch it the first couple or three times, snag-a-slip.com is the service for which you can snag one of these beautiful slips out here in the Annapolis dock. Look up Oasis Marina Management. You're going to find a whole bunch of other marinas around the United States where you can dock your boat. Get out of the house. It's summer. Go for an adventure. CC Rider. Thank you.
Oh, I'll stand right out, honey, the wind's coming down. Yeah, I'll stand right out, honey, the wind's coming down. Yes, I'll stand right out, honey, the wind's coming down.
Thank you.
Folks tuning in. My name is Jonny Grave. I'm going to play one more song and hit the road. I'm going back to Washington, D.C., but there's going to be lots more music this season over here at the Annapolis City Dock. Big thanks again to Red Light Kings for the production quality. This video is fantastic. Thank you so, so much for being here today. And a big thank you to Kevin over at Oasis. I hear he just had a baby. Sorry, excuse me, I heard his wife had a baby. Thanks, Kevin. And also, if she's watching, big thank you to Emma G for passing the gig on to me. This is a really fun gig. We'll send you all out the same way we came in, a little bit Mississippi John Hurt. this old fun tune called Make Me Down and Pile It On Your Floor. And my name is Jonny Grave, and I really appreciate y'all tuning in. I'm gonna start playing before the peanut gallery takes over. Thanks again, y'all. Now won't you make me paddle on your floor? Make me paddle on your floor. Make me paddle on a dance so then low. Now won't you make me where you do make me go? I'm going up the country about 25 weeks and more. Going up about 25 weeks and more. Going up the country, honey, by the coast, the answer. No telling how much further I may go. Now won't you make me a paddle on your floor? Make me a paddle on your floor. Make me a paddle, honey, down soft and low. Now won't you make me where you make me go? Don't you let my good girl catch you here. Let my good girl catch you here. Might shoot and stab mama, she might cut my scar too. Don't tell them what they don't want. Now won't you make me a paddle on your floor? Make me a paddle on your floor. Make me a paddle on the down soft and low. Now won't you make me when you make me look low? See you soon.